5 years ago, I decided to find the surfers who pioneered the sport in Ireland. When Ireland was the ultimate secret spot, completely unknown to the outside surfing world. Until one day, in 1962, when a Dublin boy saw a photograph that would change his life.